The difference between taking the bus and being able to drive was obvious.
Hey, Tasha, I'm going down to LB Square. You want to come?
Are you taking the bus?
Yeah.
No.
Well, I haven't gotten my first car yet. I'm still working on getting the whole license thing. Then I'm going to get one. I'm waiting to see, you know, what comes out and then, you know, test drive and see which ride's better. I definitely plan to go to college. I'm a junior in high school right now, so I'm taking all the tests, the ACT, the SAT, you know, preparing for college. Right now I'm in LA while we're not shooting, you know, auditioning and things like that. I want to go, I know I definitely want to go to a school back home in New York, but I know I want to focus on film. Film production, you know, I realized while working on the set of Everybody Hates Chris that I love, you know, the intricate parts of making a show, a movie, etc. So I kind of want to learn everything about it. I see both sides. You know, there's a part of me that loves being in front of the camera, and there's a part of me that loves being behind it. So, you know, who knows what might be in store. Maybe, you know, working on a project in both ends, in front and behind. Last year for Mother's Day, my mom had really wanted to go to Israel. So, you know, the whole family kind of got together and we sent her off. She went there for about 10 days, I think it was. So she was in Israel for Mother's Day.